Hi, I'm Scott Harold, Assistant Middle School Principal and District Athletic Director for Lawson School District. I'm here today to fulfill my requirements for my educational specialist. We're from the Kearney cohort, number 297. This video documents my portfolio and all the artifacts that we have done as we've gone through our field experience. I did that under Mr. Roger Smith, who is the superintendent of Lawson Public School District. I will go through each of the ISLIC standards and kind of talk about each of the artifacts that I added and a little bit about each one of them. ISLIC number one talks about the shared vision of learning a school district has. There were a few things I did to kind of complete that particular standard. One was attend our Board of Education planning sessions. Those planning sessions are set up to kind of look at the future of our district, talk about some of the wants and also some of the needs and dreams and wishes that we have for our district. It's a great way for the administrative team and the Board of Education to talk about some ideas and some things that would help us in the future with our students and also our facilities. Also, I attend the Missouri State High School, Secondary School Principals Conference every year to kind of gain some knowledge on different ideas and views of things that are upcoming. Obviously, some of the big issues lately have been Common Core, the new teacher evaluation tool, and MCIP 5. I also am the chairperson of the Practical Arts Vertical Team for Lawson, and for that job, I have to facilitate and go through some materials and make sure I get those out to our Practical Arts team. Some of those come from the superintendent's office, others are statewide. Last but not least, I met with the Northwest RPDC, and they talked about a lot of the same issues I'd said earlier, the Common Core, the new teacher evaluation, and also the MCIP 5, and how that's going to affect our particular school districts and some different ways we can do to prepare for that. ISLIC number two is talking about professional development. How did I increase knowledge of this standard? Went to monthly administrator meetings. We have those at least once a month here at Lawson. Those are great ways for us to talk about upcoming events, things that are going on, things we need to prepare for. On occasion, we'll even have a second administrator meeting, and those will be used for ideas and facts of things that are coming up. One we just finished with not too long ago was sitting down talking about our new curriculum program that we're going to implement next year. Also, I've in part of putting together, compiling, operating, facilitating our general staff meetings. Those come obviously at the beginning of the year. My part of that is to go through the safeties and procedures and safeguards for our students, and also how teachers can be involved in proper supervision. There are things that fall under my particular job description. Also, for each year, have gone through and hosted an activity parent night where we have parents come in before our fall activities start and talk about some of the ways that their child can continue their eligibility, some other common rules and expectations that we have of each of our student athletes. The third ISLIC standard is talking about the operation and resource for a safe, efficient environment. As an assistant principal, I am in charge of our KEYS team, which is our school readiness for any of our emergency drills. We go through and are required to have 9 drills a year. I go in and with the help of some of the other administrators, compile a list of different drills that we have, also talk with the teachers, meet with our particular KEYS team that we have in our building, and talk about some possible problems and areas of improvement that we need to work on. The other thing with this is I also am in charge 3 times a year of putting together board reports for our activities. We talk about the involvement of students. That's something our board finds very important. We want to have as many students as we can involved in all of our activities. So those particular board reports go through each fall, winter, and spring season and talk about the kids we have involved and maybe some different ways we can get more kids involved. Last but not least, we attend all of our Board of Education meetings. Obviously, this is an important part of being an administrator and something that our superintendent requires us to be. We learn about different things that are upcoming, also the way the board functions, some of their different policies and procedures, and the ways that they want our particular buildings to be run. The fourth ISLIC standard is talking about the success of all students with collaboration between family and community. A few of the things that I do based on that: one, I'm involved in our Cardinals in Action, which is our CIA student group. It is a group that is made up of middle school and high school students. Those students help promote through different programs drug awareness, alcohol awareness, and different things that help with our character of our students. They put on several different programs throughout the year, and as administrator, we're involved in helping facilitate those, answer some questions, and make sure those kids are being involved and doing the proper things as far as organization. We also, for the 22nd year this year, hosted our Senior Citizens Thanksgiving Dinner, where we provide a free meal in the high school commons for all of our senior citizens. Great way to show our support, great way to get our patrons out that may not be able to get out. We provide transportation if needed. We serve them. The National Honor Society serves them a free meal. There's also some different programs, including our elementary singing group that comes in and sings every year. I'm also involved in our Community Technology Committee and also our Strategic Planning Committee. These are each committees that meet a few times a year to talk about different wants and needs that we have for our technology, ways that we can prepare for the next 5, 10, 15 years down the road. Last but not least, we were involved with the National Blue Ribbon Celebration Ceremony. We were honored with the National Blue Ribbon this year and put on a great event promoting and supporting and showing the great things that happened in the Lawson School District. We did that in our Performing Arts Center. It was a great evening attended by well over 1,500 of our community patrons. Islink number 5 talks a little bit about the integrity, fairness, and ethical manner of school administration. With those, I do a few different things. One is attend our conference principals meetings each month to talk about different things that are going on. Also attend a yearly law conference that shows us some upcoming legal issues that could be coming, some different ways with our policies and procedures that have changed that need to be done a little bit better. Something that kind of goes through the process of making sure that we're covered liability-wise with all of our handbook issues. I've also attended the Reed Interrogation Workshop, a great workshop that showed us how to, in the process of investigating, interrogating students for different discipline issues, gave us some ideas of the way to read their body language, the verbal cues, the way they speak, and other cues they might give us. A great way to kind of go through and interrogate students and try to find out the truth in certain situations. Islink number 6, promoting the success of all students by understanding, responding to, and influencing larger political, social, and economic context. These are done through a couple different ways. I attend regional athletic director meetings. You might not think that would have much of a larger social context, but it does. There have been many policies and political maneuverings by our legislator in trying to facilitate different rules as far as transfer of students from schools to the other schools and make them eligible for different activities. It's been a hot button topic here for the last couple of years and something that continues to go down in Jeff City. And we need to make sure that we're up to date on that and the different ways we can help out if needed in that aspect. Secondly, I've been through many Northwest principals meetings to help collaborate with different area principals. You find out different views of things that are happening with our school district and some that are common with our particular school district in Northwest Missouri, some that are common with everyone in the state. It's a great way to find out the politics and find out the social context of different legislative policies and other things that are going to happen and may come and affect our building and our district as a whole. Hope this fulfills my requirement for the video. I had an enjoyable experience, my field experience. I thought it was a great way for us to get some hands-on experience, some different, some different experiences that we may not have gotten in the classroom. Thank you.